Three bad sweet picking technique habits that might be holding you back right now. The first very common bad habit is having a lot of dead notes in your arpeggios. With beginner sweepers, you often just hear the lowest notes of the arpeggio and the highest notes and the rest in between. You will sound much better right away when you focus on making every single note audible and in time. The second bad habit is always having to rely on palm muting for the arpeggios. You definitely want to work on your finger technique and fretting hand muting with legato exercises, for example. As you probably know, you don't want your arpeggios to sound like this. Finger exercises where you are slightly lifting each finger after playing each individual note really help with building more control. You can find the perfect technique exercises for all this and some awesome guitar music on my YouTube channel, so make sure to subscribe if that was helpful.